You got me fucked up. If you think you get away with this shit you've done to me, making my heart want to stop fucking beating. You look so fucking happy with him when you should be happy with me. But you had no clue I have what thought, so I can't get mad at you. Fuck you, you piece of shit. I kill that nigga that you're fucking with and go bury him in a fucking pit. You can finally be mine, everything will fall in place. You'll be mine in no time, and then I'll tell you we can all laugh about it.
Who do you belong to?
To me.
Who you give your love to?
To me.
Who you gonna come to?
To me.
To me. To me. To me.
Who do you belong to?
To me.
Who you give your love to?
To me.
Who you gonna come to?
To me.
To me. To me. To me.
Maybe I'm overthinking or maybe not. I know I overthink shit a lot, and that's what got me here on how I'm feeling. And maybe that's why I'm unwilling to believe you with this faggot. I guess I gotta get back in that habit of being lonely, but I can't. Stop out of it. I need to figure this shit on how to win her back. Maybe it's not possible. Man, I gotta stop treating like it's a fucking obstacle and treat her like it's occasional, like it's any other bitch. But she's not. She's special to me. Maybe I can finally be free from my emotions. And you can dump that nigga Steve. Always getting serious. Oh, I see. Well, let's see how serious it is when I put this knife through his neck. So let me think about the ways I can kill him. I can run his ass over in my car. Wait, am I taking this too far? Maybe I am. Maybe it's not meant to be. Maybe my boss is right and you're right for Steve. But I know in my heart, you belong to me.
Who do you belong to?
To me.
Who you give your love to?
To me.
Who you gonna come to?
To me.
To me. To me.